think I'm impotent, prison, hand cut, shackled, locked in an 8x7 cell each night and day, but I am filled with a strength that reaches way beyond his father's service.